عن أم المؤمنين أم عبد الله عائشة رضي الله عنها قالت قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من أحدث في أمرنا هذا ما ليس منه فهو رد. وفي رواية مسلم من عمل عملا ليس عليه أمرنا فهو رد.
Hadith 5. On the authority of the mother of the faithful, Abdullah Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, who said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, he who innovates something in this matter of ours that is not of it will have it rejected. Related by Al-Bukhari and Muslim. In one version by Muslim, it reads, he who does an act which our matter is not in agreement with will have it rejected.
عبد الله النعمان بن بشير رضي الله عنهما قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إن الحلال بين وإن الحرام بين وبينهما أمور مشتبهات لا يعلمهن كثير من الناس فمن اتقى الشبهات فقد استبرأ لدينه وعرضه ومن وقع في الشبهات وقع في الحرام كالراعي يرعى حول الحمى يوشك أن يرتع فيه ألا وإن لكل ملك حمى ألا وإن حمى الله محارمه ألا وإن في الجسد مضغة إذا صلحت صلح الجسد كله وإذا فسدت فسد الجسد كله ألا وهي القلب.
حديث 6. On the authority of Abu Abdullah and Nu'man, the son of Bashir, may Allah be pleased with them both, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, that which is lawful is clear, and that which is unlawful is clear. And between the two of them are doubtful matters, about which not many people know. Thus he who avoids doubtful matters clears himself in regard to his religion and his honor. But he who falls into doubtful matters falls into that which is unlawful, like the shepherd who pastures around a sanctuary, all but grazing therein. Truly every king has a sanctuary, and truly Allah's sanctuary is his prohibitions. Truly in the body there is a piece of flesh, which if it be whole, all the body is whole, and which if it be diseased, all of it is diseased. Truly it is the heart. Related by Al-Bukhari and Muslim.
الدين نصيحة عن أبي رقية تميم بن أوس الداري رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال الدين النصيحة قلنا لمن؟ قال لله ولكتابه ولرسوله ولأئمة المسلمين وعامتهم.
Hadith 7. On the authority of Abu Ruqayya, Tamim ibn Aus ad-Dari, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Prophet peace be upon him said, religion is sincerity. We asked, to whom? He said, to Allah and His Book and His Messenger, and to the leaders of the Muslims and their common people. Related by Muslim.
Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhuma anna رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: أمرت أن أقاتل الناس حتى يشهدوا أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمد رسول الله ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة فإذا فعلوا ذلك عصموا مني دماءهم وأموالهم إلا بحق الإسلام وحسابهم على الله تعالى.
Hadith 8. On the authority of the son of Umar, may Allah be pleased with them both, that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, I have been ordered to struggle against people until they testify that there is no God but Allah and that Muhammad is the Messenger of Allah, and until they perform the prayers and pay the zakah. And if they do so, they will have gained protection from me for their lives and property, unless they do acts that are punishable in accordance with Islam, and their reckoning will be with Allah the Almighty. Related by Al-Bukhari and Muslim.